Hello. I'm a very interesting and intelligent man. And today, the colour blue and I are getting together to teach you some English idioms. I'll bet you've never been taught by the colour blue before. Ah, such a beautiful warm day. Ah! I didn't expect this terrible weather. In fact, it's come as a bolt from the blue. In English, if something comes as a complete surprise, we can say it's a bolt from the blue. It's a bolt from the blue. And now, an astronomy lesson. The universe is big, and things happen very slowly. Ah, the moon. A new moon is created not very often. In fact, it happens once in a blue moon. In English, if things happen extremely rarely, we can say they happen once in a blue moon. Like my students. They almost never do their homework. In fact, they do it once in a blue moon. But they don't really listen to me. I say to them, do your homework. I do your homework. That's what I tell them, do your homework. That's what I say, do your homework. That's right. I say it until I'm blue in the face. In English, if we say something until we are blue in the face, we waste time and effort because we won't get any results. Until you are blue in the face. Oh, please. Do your homework!